but they are invited guests of the city, which owns the racetrack. So don't call the Speedway on us for tickets. You want to go to a race, your first chance is Talladega, where 5,000 fans will be spread out among the whole front stretch grandstand. That's almost a mile long. Talladega Super Speedway for details. 10th place.
Well, told you
he's gonna lay down some qualifying laps. He's gonna lay the bumper to Jimmy Johnson.
DJ for this first round of the season.
Just doesn't feel right, but exciting to win for sure.
I'm going to ask you, I bragged about
your fitness in the middle of this race and the lack of workout routine that you actually had. You look fresh. We heard drivers all night long complaining about how hot it was on the racetrack. What was it like out there?
It was really hot. I mean, I don't know if it's just going back to this aero package, but this car felt a lot hotter than I expected it to. It's not that hot outside, but all in all, it's, you know, we did what we had to do, and just really proud of my team. Thanks to everybody back at JTR for working through all these tough times and everything else. And yeah, I don't even know what else to say. I'm kind of speechless. This is feels a little strange out here, to be honest.
You mentioned James Hall, his first win as a crew chief. How much does that mean to you?
That's huge, man. It's, you know, for his confidence, I knew that we were going to get one soon. And the last couple weeks after the race, we have a group text, and I'd say, our win's coming soon, guys. Keep it up. So just so proud of him. We have an awesome team, and really proud of those guys.
All right.
You know, nice to get another win early in the season. Now we can hopefully get on a roll.
Congrats, Martin.
I am going to say it. Okay, but I am.
Martin Truex, your winner. His longtime girlfriend, Sherry Collins. Awesome. Of course, the families, like the fans, cannot be here at the racetrack. So I have to send in their well wishes. James Small will get to celebrate. He's now a NASCAR Cup winning crew chief from Australia.
Australia.
Martinsville Speedway.
Australia.
Daddy.